What's going on, my Turkish friends? I have yet another video for you guys today. Today we are starting off with All Stars by Kumfule featuring Alame, Server Yuraz, Saktian, Sansar Salvo, and Patron. This is an interesting group, I think. I've heard of Alame, Server, Sansar, and Patron. I think the only person I haven't really heard of is Saktian. First time hearing it, to be honest. And Kumfule, I've listened to, I think, maybe like one or two songs, but that's it. So I feel like those two are pretty new to me. But yeah, this is called All Stars, produced by Da Poet. And I'm intrigued by Da Poet because a lot of people say good things about him. And yeah, released back in 2015, so almost 6 years ago. Thank you to Gloveron for translating it. And we can begin. A lot of like acoustic instruments already. This was Alame, okay. Hey yo, bu mesta gökten indirildi zembilene bir daha. Hiç mevzu bahisetme rapçiliği koçum görmezsin böyle titan. Sen genital bölge batar ya kampanyi tan. Eminim en son 95'te tattın evlat böyle hip-hop. Lempeli kan çene çalma uygulatma. Your last taste of hip hop like this was back in 1995. Okay, okay. I think this is what Da Poet is well known for. And I apologize for stopping, but you guys can hear so many like natural instruments, I guess you could say. Just very acoustical, you know? Very little electronic influence, I would say, in the production. Hold on, what does it say here? Dandakan, where is important? Or in Turkish? Dandanakan. Never heard of it. Rabbil alemin. Petan, Sabrodas. Speaking Arabic. Katliam, kardeş katli vacip. Mide bulandırıcı halim yorumun antipatik. Zirveden düşersen buna denir bungee jumping. Maddi kaygı artar olur çelik pranga. Ayakta sıçana müzik yapıyoruz da kaçıyor ala franga. Hedefim Kolombiya'dan, Panama'dan Casablanca. Gidicisin Panama'dan dönüştüğüm karamamba. Cehennemi dondurup kundaklayacağım cenneti. Rüzgar itiraz kokar, şeytan benim metresim. Aperatif kanın kafatasında sek gelir. Fali malum cinayet, görebileceğin tek resim. Oyundaysam birinciliğe andiçenler prostat. Yarışmak istediğinde boşuna koşma, bende not var. Engin okyanusta herkes biraz korsan. Herkes biraz korkak, şu an sağda All Stars. Kacolar gergin, senelerdir aynı yerde. Her gün uyanırlar aynı dertle farklı yerde. Nefes kokar, zaman akar, patlarsın anca papikle. Üç kuruşa beş takla, olsun üzülme. Yeni stil tarz derken çok çektiniz. Boş yazıyorsunuz, hala çok beksiniz. Dert değil, perde kalkınca burger çevir. Bu işi buradakilere bırak, men al para getir. Yüzümde şampanya. So this is basically saying how that they're the best, essentially, right? At least that's what I'm getting. What I'm comprehending. Even Gloveron has trouble translating this. Realistik kestik Julien, Napolyon kompleksli bünyen. Akarken doldur, aptal olma dostum. Tavsiye bedava, çocuğu yine koydum. Rapçi ben öldüm. Hatta mezarımda ters döndüm. Şarkıların çıkınca aklımda altlı karınca. Sigara yanınca tekniğini duyunca gülerim on altı boyunca. Tekniğini When the Cigarette Burns is one of cult songs, like it's a cult favorite, you could say, of Sansar. 16 bars, your own technique is a toy. All right.
faslı arkadaşlarımla sesini kısma. Gerilim birazdan, dinginleşir asla. Arkana yaslan moruk, yok olmayız asla. Benim dandik hayatımda ice gibi rasta. Sansa kastıranlar aslında asıl hasta. Eski rapler eksiğini kapatır nasılsa. Kısılsan da öyle bir gazla, bana katılsan da. Hiçbir dalın yoksa raplerimiz dışında tutunacak. Çocuk panik yapma, çünkü bunlar hep olacak.
Okay. Wow. Okay. That beat. Yine koşturanca sen nefret etsen de benden bu rap'le koptu kankan. Paranla edilmez yetenek istiyor. Havalardayım evet homie, hem de first class. Kabullenmek zor evet, bir gün bu rap'te kara döner. Yüreğine yara gömer. Hip hop bu ara dönem. Korkmuyorum kimseden, biter bu maratoner. Geç siz gök gürültüsü, ben maratoner. Wow. Eksirim rap'im velet, ben Asterix. Ben orijinalim, bil ki dinlediğin o mal remix. Yarışamaz Porsche'da doğan eselik. Sızını keseriz. Hırsımın eseri ha. Kim kaldı eskilerden hasta? 3-5 kafa aynı basta. Brrr, kafa banga yas. Hayvan gibi bak benzer. Kim bu slice apart? 16 barnak haft uçar. Psycho Mars'a uppercut.
Come for again. Saklanma katlan, ben geldim Araf'tan. En alt katta rap yalan, o maksat taraflar. Gerilim attığımın içinde yüksek voltaj var. Yüksek korkakça sen ürkek yollarla. Sonuç vermez yürek dönüştüyse taşa, görüp yaşa. Savaş verdik burada baştan başa. Çakalların tümü şimdi eski kaşar. Değirmenin dönmez eğer seni dışladıysa yaşam. Olumsuzluklar yüreğimde statik ve turbo taktım ellerime, kalem hayli mekanik. Soyutlandım akıp giden yorgunluğa. Şimdi kusura bakmayın, şu kalbim size artık negatif. Baş verdi egom sana, yaş gelir gözünden. Biz bir takım olduk, keskiğini tat verir gülümser. Hayatım olur olmaz hallerde özümser. Bu altı adamın hayatında kin var, müzik ver.
Shout out Glove Run for translating. Whew, what a song. So I think what stands out is not the lyrics, it's not the flow, but it's the production. The production from Da Poet. Every single person had their own beat. I don't know if you... That's what I noticed. Yerde nefes kokar Panama'dan Casablanca, gidicisin Panama'dan Lethal style'ın en radikal. Like every single person had their own style. That was really great. I think that's what kind of shines in the song. There isn't really much to talk about in the song. Like, it's cool, you know. It's not the kind of the stereotypical, you know, woman, money, cars type of song, but it is kind of the stereotypical I'm better than you type of song. So what I noticed is there's I don't know if it's Turkish artists or the song in general, but I've noticed that a lot of similes, like they're kind of making a visualization with their lyrics. I know there's an English term for it, but I just forgot what it is. I don't know if it's a simile or a metaphor. I think it's a simile is of how they're writing their lyrics in the song. But yeah, it's just kind of, you know, I'm doing this like, and they're kind of giving this exaggerated example. That's what I've noticed throughout this whole song. So yeah, lyrics are fine, you know. Not super best or anything like that, but it's fine. And yeah, just I think the production was really the most standout thing in here. Everyone had their own style, beat, flow, and so it's what's crazy how this was 6 years ago and how everyone here is doing their own thing. I don't know. In the past year, I've not heard Patron with any of these artists. I've not heard Solo with any of these artists. I've not heard Server Uraz with any of these artists. Maybe Kamfuli did something with one of these, but like everyone's doing this own thing now. It's everyone's kind of growing into what they want, I guess. So But yeah, besides all that, to be honest, I wasn't like a big fan. Even though I like the production, it just wasn't super, super great to me. So I'm gonna give it this like a 6.5, 7 out of 10. Mainly because of the production, but even though that's not my style. So shout out again to Glover for translating. Appreciate it. Next up, we have number one. A lot of you guys have been suggesting it. Kor, which means blind. Once again, shout out to Chan for translating. So let's begin. I wonder if number one's going to be drinking in the song. Have a bottle in the song. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 20-20. A bottle, yeah, but a cigarette.
Hepsi de gelsin üstüme sorunların üstesinden geldim sandığının tersi içtiğini biçersin cezbeden bir günah mısın lanet güzelsin.
I like how it's you reap what you drink, because usually the phrase is you reap what you sow.
Cezbeden bir günah mısın lanet güzelsin çekil kenara bu hasta ağır değil ağırdan aldı kanımdaki dalga ruhumdan mı ağır lan dün bir rüya gördüm dayanmıştım kapına güzel şeyler söylüyorum bağıra çağıra silemedim karaladım gölgemdeki canavar içinde bir kanama ama daha
Ooh. Do I hear like a it seems like a children's choir in the background?
Gördüm dayanmıştım kapına güzel şeyler söylüyorum bağıra çağıra silemedim karaladım gölgemdeki canavar içinde bir kanama ama daha canı var hangi suratına kapansın olan bu kapılar anahtarım olsa bile açamazdım ya
yıllardır
karanlıkta kayıt dünya böyle dönüyorken sözlerim mi ayıp gömleklerim yırtık gözlüklerim kayıp beni artık kayıtmayın kayıp oldu kayık
very pessimistic. Again, similar vibes to the Shram song I listened to previously, Fainting Games. Just very, a lot of negative energy, a lot of depressing energy. This Melissa person has a good voice. This is actually an interesting take here. You screw your future while trying to erase your past. I feel like with your past, there's a certain direction that you're going to, right? And your past is dictating your future. Especially if it's continuous and... You screw it up, you know, if you try to erase what happened in the back, you're going to screw up what's going to happen in the front, if that makes sense. Maybe I'm looking too much into it, but it's like if you're trying to focus so much on erasing and getting rid of your past that you might screw up what's going to happen in front of you in for the future of yourself, you know?
Sandığının tersi no bir no mercy gerçekler acıdır acıyı seversen selfie'ye gülerken aynaya söversin tekin değilken sokaklar tekin miyim delinin izliyorum ekranı içindeyim filmin fakat duyamazsın ruhumdaki sireni keşke aklımda kalsaydın ucundasın dilimin kendimi kaybedeli yıllar oldu bulunu rap savaşı çocuk kişi ve eflerin mumunu bok yolunda pırlantayla koştursanız ne olur gözlerimiz kan ama sizinkiler su dolu. Sen git oyna sudoku kaç yerinden delindiğini sayamadım bu kotun yemekleri ısıtın tabakları soğutun mutlu günler göreceğim kör olduğumu unutup zarlar hep bir kazanan ölsün ne olur artık şansın dönsün ama ben 11 zarları gömdüm yüzüme gülüyorsun sanki körsün zarlar hep bir kazanan ölsün ne olur artık şansın dönsün ama ben 11 zarları gömdüm yüzüme gülüyorsun sanki körsün zarlar hep kazanan ölsün ne olur artık şansın dönsün ama ben 11 zarları gömdüm yüzüme gülüyorsun sanki körsün zarlar hep bir kazanan ölsün ne olur artık şansın dönsün ama ben 11 zarları gömdüm bugün de devran dönmez
there's just a chorus left. Wow. Number one. Beer one. I don't know how you guys pronounce it. Or numbered beer, whatever. I think this is him. This is his style. This is personality. Just being pessimistic, very depressing, just sad, real, just almost like giving me a Lil Peep vibes, even though I don't like Lil Peep, but it's kind of got that sad boys vibe, you know. Young Lean has a lot of that stuff, but in terms of, I think, topics, not necessarily musical, so this is completely different than Lil Peep or Young Lean. But yeah, this is just, I feel like a stereotypical number one song. Just instead of, you know, a party song or a happy song, it's just kind of a depressing song. Something he's going through, just the challenges he's facing, how he's feeling mentally, not happy in life, or with life, in life. I guess because the song is called Blind, I would assume, I want to think like he's thinking, I'm living this life blind. And if you think about that, imagine you're blind right now and you're trying to live in this world, it would suck, right? Like, you don't know what to do, you don't know where to go. That would not be fun. I just gotta say that I can respect, and I think number one does deserve respect for being real and just keep speaking out about how he feels and what he's going through, even if it's every single song, you know, that's just how he's feeling. And I just wish he gets better. That's my hope for him, that maybe we'll see a party song or some sort of fun song from him in the future. But for now, I just wish he gets better, because even in the previous song, man, like, I felt like it was a hype beat, but the lyrics were still kind of depressing. So this one is a little bit more obvious. And yeah, hopefully I got the message right. If not, hopefully you guys will let me know. So yeah, that's it. Thank you guys again for the suggestions, and thank you, Chom, for the translations. I will see you later, boys and girls, and anyone in between.